Yeah, I mean, we were talking about this a bit on the train on the way out. I don't know how many of you know the Fireborn Demosity project that I've mentioned. People know that already. See, I mean, you have to, if you're sympathetic with it, if you know that project, then you hate what these people are doing, because that project was all about deeply psychologically significant, connected, as you would say, moments and forms. Ideas and images from the history of art that come surging up into representation at different times and places in history. And the art historian, George D. Uberman, who studied this the most, has theorized about this at great length as a very productive way of rethinking our history and chronology and many, many other things. Farber himself had all kinds of very ambitious aims for that, for those little screens with the postcards on them, that Demosity project. So I don't know what George D. Lieberman thinks of these. I'm sure he hates them. Farber would absolutely hate them.